I must warn you, we're going to pass through, well, a sort of gateway thing. It may disturb you. It scares the willies out of me.
The first novel in the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy series was published on this day in 1979. The story is based on a radio production created by author Douglas Adams. He referred to this novel as the first in his trilogy of five books, and it was an instant success, selling 250,000 copies in the first 3 months after it was published. Today, the story has become a franchise that includes novels, films, and other adaptations.
And we'll never be royal. It's a one in our blood. That kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your
Trivia time! America's first public hospital for persons of insane and disordered minds opened on this day in 1773 in which state? Yesterday's answer, General Electric, GE.